Okay, what we've done is we've added an option down here. This is the option here to import, and right next to it you've got the one to export to Excel. Just click on it, take all the elements in here and dump them out to Excel. They're right there, and you can do whatever you like with them.